change. I witnessed the power of the Word of God in someone's life. Forever inquisitive, when he had the revelation that the love of God would continually pursue him regardless of his actions and the consequences of those actions. It is a revelation we all need. Too many people disqualify themselves from having a life-changing relationship with Jesus because of what they've done or where they've been. I remember during our last home cell, he came with Nadia. And at the end of the home cell, I share the word and we go around the room and we receive prayer requests. And everybody had their prayer requests. And his one prayer request was that Mass Country becomes a very successful album. And we did pray. And I remember praying that may this album be the biggest yet. So we have a responsibility to make it his biggest one yet. Amen.
So whether you wanted it or not, and if the night didn't end with no debating, then it wasn't a night at all. Every conversation had to be engaging and intellectually stimulating. It was always iron sharpening iron with Keenan. And if we debated at a point where he was right, all we would eat the whole night would be, yeah, you see, I was right, I told you. He never forgot to remind us, his friends, how he was a St. John's boy and he went to school and speaks very great English and etc. Every time we'd debate the grammar in a line that he would write in a song, he would say, trust me, I went to St. John's, I went to a good school. Some might have called him stubborn, and although they would say that about him, I called him decisive. Keenan always did things his way, and in some funny way, his way just always mysteriously worked out. One example was supervision and control, the phrase that would then go over to become his. It was just something that we said one time when we were in studio, because they used to say it in Pretoria, where they say, hey, we're not at the supervision and control. And I said it to him, and he said, aha, what did you say? I said, yeah, we're at the supervision and control. And he said, next thing I knew, this is for supervision and control. My professional relationship with Kiernan is one I will always remember. I remember when I released an album called Cool Forever, and I decided not to promo it at all. And a couple of months later, Keenan called me and said, I'm working on my album, and I want the same album, just with an AKA name on it. This would be the first time I would actually produce an album for someone or work on someone else's music but mine. After that, we would become musical sponges of each other. We would constantly try and outwrite each other, outperform each other. Who had the best band, who had the best live performances, the best chorus melodies, who performed with auto-tune first, etc. Like I said, it was always iron sharpening iron with Keenan. You could never be around Keenan and not want to be the best version of yourself. He demanded that you be the best version of yourself for the rest of your life.
To the young people that Keenan worked with on Mass Country, I want to thank you for bringing my brother back. He was revived by the music you guys were making with him, and he loved and cared for you all. I pray that you keep making him proud, as I know he is watching and cheering for every one of you guys. To Stefan, Rich Mahog, JJ, Don Design, Spuda, Tsiamo, Nivo, Cheddar, Zazboy, Silui Lebafetu, Sulegile. We loved and fought for our brother to the very end. I know what happened to Forbes is painful and scary, but knowing him, I know he'd want us to continue chasing our dreams. I pray for your strength. To the North, thank you for giving us a family in these cold streets and making us feel like we all belong. For teaching us the core values of a real brotherhood. Let's continue to set the standard and raise the bar. You raised a boy to a man and have backed Forbes from day one until the last. To Nadia, the first time I asked Keenan how your relationship was going, he didn't hesitate to tell me, bah, this is it for me. Nadia saved my life. I thank you for loving my brood and bringing him back to us after we thought we'd lost him the first time. He loved you so much. You taught him to be a better person, and he'll always be with you. To Zintle, thank you for putting up with my boy. You're one of the only people who actually kept him in check. And to Forbes, please say hi to my dad. Let him know how much you've helped me. And please offer him a dope. I know he won't decline.
My name is Sibu Gamete, otherwise known by Forbesy. Forbesy would say Zaga, Cheddar, Mazapra. You know, the list is endless. I want to firstly thank the family for this moment. I must say Forbesy was truly a solid oak. He was, in fact, in our circles, the co-founder and executive member of what we
Yo, we've lost a legend. We've lost an icon in South Africa. Super Mega was one in a million. Super Mega cared a lot about the industry. When AKA decided to feature on one of my upcoming artists who had only one album, and for him to feature in that album, that showed me, Oguti, this guy is special. This guy has a big heart. He came through to the video shoot. We are as a Super Mega, man. When we talk about levels, when we're at the Super Mega level, we're at the last level at the top. Right at the video shoot, I was like, this man is focused. This man knows what he's doing. We can learn a lot as artists from this man, the way he carries himself. I call him the king of South African radio because he always came with a hit. Like it or not, we will hear AKA on our street and he will top the charts and he will remain the best. And this time around, he called me, sent me a song, super rocking. I decided to take a video and post the video. When I'm going back to the house, my wife, Kuku, says, did you listen to the lyrics of that song that you've just posted? I'm like, no, but the flow is nice. I'm not sure what he's singing about, but... And he was like, Zintle is gonna block you, Anna. In closing, I would like to say, as South Africa, we need to do something about the crime in our country. Kubuhlungu, when a brother you know is going to be killed in one of the busiest streets of Durban, Florida Road, it breaks my heart. I just wish that the government, the society, needs to do something about it. It's not about the dying of a celebrity, but it's about the safety of everyone who lives in South Africa. This needs to stop. And I would like to thank all the Megacy, the number one fans of AKA. Thank you so much for supporting Kinan. throughout his journey.
We've lost a soldier. We've lost someone who was always with this flag, who's always carried, you know, this flag along with him. And I remember a couple of days ago when I was at the house, and Ken, you said something which really moved me. Kenan's mom said something which really hit me here. And we're just talking, and she said, you know what? I couldn't even come to terms with what has happened to my son. I didn't even understand what's going on, because I knew that he's gone. I wasn't going to hear him anymore. But just yesterday, I just heard his song play, and I could hear his voice, and I could feel his presence. No one is going to silence Kenan. His voice is going to live on forever. R.I.P.
Children, Stefan and Kenan, about four, five years apart, can't remember, it's been a long time ago. And that was my plan as a mom. But now I know I'm in trouble, because I tell you why. There's the saying that a mother, come back. There's the saying that a mother, you know, when you become a mother, your heart starts beating outside your body, and you see your heart walking around outside your body. So who are parents here? Do you see your little hearts everywhere beating? And when they go to school the first time, and when they go to their first date, or, but then they go start going to the club at night, you know, or they do all these things that they do, and your heart waits for them. And I had a talk with the boys yesterday, because this is why I tell you I'm in trouble, because now everyone that's walked on the stage is now a son. So my heart is all over the place, because I look at me in front there, and they're guarding me from the back, from the side, from everywhere. Sia, Don, where's Sibu? He just went off stage. I mean, all of them. I mean, I can go on and on and on, because actually, if you look at the legacy, if you're in this room, I guess you are the legacy, right? So if you are, and I'm going to be 55 this year. So if you're under 55, you my child. Now I've got my heart all over the place.
The one and only friend of the legacy, Sim Dope.
Making bread, that's the end goal. Private jet Benzo, can't see through the window. So if I die, I pray to God he bring you back to sin, go. Scarlet lip, scarlet diver, look him up a brick. No, teacher say he got a problem dealing with the pimp. But you ain't even fucking with his gym clothes. Don't see the roof.
Legacy, what's up? Mom Lynn, what's up? Uncle Tone, what's up? Steph, what's up? I've cried too much. I've been hurt too much. Today's his day. DJ, you need to do something again, man. Do something again, man.
I'm just being honest.
This a legend. An icon.
And he's now telling me, yo, I just immortalized you, Mortal Kombat, Liu Kang, Sub-Zero. I'm like, yo, this guy, what's going on? He says, boy, your life is about to change, eh? So I say, okay, tell me. He says, no, I wrote a song, dog. About what? He says, about you, and me, life, and everything. So I said, no, you can't write a song, my brother. Are you crazy? I mean, who am I? And he says, boy, you meant so much to me and our journey. Then he reminds me to say, remember we went on a school tour to Australia in grade 6, I think. And so you were sitting next to me on the flight, and it's maybe like a 16-hour flight. We stayed awake the entire flight waiting to see Australia. And our first thing, you know, we get there and we're the kangaroos, yeah. I mean, crikey. And, you know, we're in that discussion. And he says to me, you know, Sim, you remember in grade 10, they weren't going to let you write, they weren't going to let you play the rugby match if you didn't pass the maths test on the Wednesday, I think it was. So I said to him, yo, don't talk about it. But I played that game because, you know, in the song, it talks about crib notes and all of that. In the test. So it was obviously Forbes, Kumete in the class spectrum. And he swapped our test tape papers. And he took the D and I took the B. DJ, you need to do something again, man. Do something again, man. I'm just being honest. This is a legend. This is an icon. Crowd, I just put up in a photo. All the haters, they gon' follow me no more. Mirror, mirror, who the baddest? If you take it, hit, don't lose your balance. Show me two young things who got some talent. It's just me and Dr. Cairo. I live fast, never die slow. I got a special button for the nitro. I'm getting money like the white folk. 10 fingers on the Bible. I want to hear you. I got my Maggie, got a high low. Ooh, my Bilella on the style phone. Anything can happen after my show. Just me and Dr. Cairo. I live fast, never die slow. I got a special button for the nitro. I'm getting money like the white folks. 10 fingers on the Bible. Yeah.
It's my brother.
Yeah.
These niggas ain't down to earth, they better come back down. Heard they be taking shots, need more rounds. Done with the resin, I was trying to lose pounds. Yeah, I'll be in the gym.
Working now.
Yeah, turn up on a Sunday. I take these girls out on Tuesday. And I pop champagne like a Kool-Aid. Bobbylicious on Wednesday. Paper cuts, so I think I need a bending. I'm with my niggas Thursday, I'm in a bendel. Friday, Kyle, wash up in a benzo. What you say? Lost a lot of weight just to fit in Balmain. Now I got a new car, new chain. Or a new grill with the diamonds in a blame. Shout out to St. Laurent.
All the girls love me, all like money. Call me jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy. All eyes on me. You know they told me. Yeah. Oh, yo. Ooh, yeah. I sip. superstar, a punisher, a finisher, I call again, my body got, the one more like Caliban, they call me Big Shot, superstar, a punisher, a finisher, I like, ready, set, don't bruise my head, I'm delicate, ayo, I saw you standing there, oh, how, easy flashing lights gonna make me lose my way, oh, way, oh, way, oh. Pennies in the 18 area. Ha! How much cheese in the area? Ho! I'm number one in a million. Let's go. Hey, look a look of the shed to wear. Chicken, 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 knock the stand is South Africa. Yeah, yeah. I she blow my cheese. What? Fella in Versace. Ho! Mantella in a Harry, yeah. Rubber bands. When you get it from her, motherland. Heavy, heavy, all the girls love me. Chicky, chicky, heavy, heavy, all eyes on me. I can't hear me. All lucky and wet, with the top down, don't do it. You be drinking, my dirty money got you stinking. I can't hear me, yeah, yeah, yeah. All lucky, yeah, yeah.